Hole 5, par 3 at Loch Lomond. Geoffrey hitting slightly left, but in the middle of the green. Very good shot.